It's beyond sort of just creating a building. It's about inspiring. It's about creating narratives through architecture, creating sort of sensational, sort of phenomenological kind of experiences as you pass through architecture. So, you know, lighting has such a powerful sort of effect on the spaces that we make. And at the same time, darkness. So really, it was really nice to see kind of a variety of uses of light as a tool.